If you've seen the movie Happy Gilmore, think back to Shooter McGavin's shot landing on Big Guy's foot. Charles Howell had a similar incident happen today. His wayward approach shot landed in the gallery not on a foot, but in a backpack. Evidently, Howell doesn't have the guts to play it as it lies, as Shooter did.